Each year in August and September, like many anglers in Western Washington, my focus turns to coho salmon. These fish offer the fly angler an opportunity for some really exciting sport from beaches throughout Puget Sound. Early in the season, you get resident fish, which never left for the ocean, and then later in September, the bigger ocean-run coho start to return. Point No Point, at the northern tip of the Kitsap Peninsula, is one of the beaches that reliably produces large numbers of fish. Now, it's close to my home, and over many years, I've gradually learned how to maximize my chances of a catch. In this video, I've gathered together some of the footage from this summer's fishing in a kind of highlight reel. The fish I've caught, big and small, and some of the ones that got away. Now, as you'll know if you've ever fished here, it gets really crowded. And so, for the most part, I just don't narrate my footage. It seems intrusive to be talking right next to other folks who are just enjoying the fishing. So, I'll let the images tell their own story. I hope you enjoy this footage and get some kind of a sense of what it's like to fish here.
Thank you. Oh!
Thank you.
It's a little hatchery fish. Thank you.
Right. Oh, too bad.
That's a nice fish.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.